Hi, I'm Ashley Messing Kennedy, and my husband Eric and I dairy farm just outside of Bad Axe, Michigan. Our farm is called Sheridan Dairy. We have two daughters, Callie, who's 6, and Adeline, who's 3. We have 240 milk cows here. We raise all of our own young stock. So in 2010, I came back to the family farm after, you know, not finding my fit out in the industry as far as a job goes. In 2012, I purchased the first half of the cows through an FSA Young Farmer loan. And I worked in a partnership with my parents until 2017. My parents wanted to retire from the cows, so my husband Eric and I bought the second half of the cows then, and we took over ownership and management of the dairy farm at that time. This year, we are purchasing our first piece of land here, and we officially own all of Sheridan Dairy. So we're very technology oriented. We, in addition to the automated milking system, we have our automated feed pusher, and then we also have automated calf feeders. Being a part of Michigan Farm Bureau has been really amazing for me. You know, over the years I've gotten to do some amazing things. Not only have I gotten to know so many new friends just through being involved in my county Farm Bureau, you know, from events and being on the board. I've been on the board for the last few years. I've been involved in helping Project Red. Being a part of Profile was probably the most influential part of Farm Bureau for me. I find so much value in being able to be a part of this lifestyle. You know, it's unique when somebody can say, I'm the third generation in my family's business. You know, my grandpa and my grandpa before him, and you know, all of these generations, we've all been involved in agriculture. So I think that's really unique. And to be able to share that experience with my children is also really unique.